So guys, I'm starting my Navagraha temple visit from Kumbakonam. Today we'll be covering 3 temples, half day, and tomorrow we'll be covering 6 more temples. So I booked a cab from my hotel. So guys, this I'm just looking at the temple map of the Navagraha temples around Kumbakonam. And today we are covering Thingalur, where you have the temple dedicated to moon. Then you have the next we are going to Alangudi, where the temple is dedicated to Guru, planet Jupiter. And third we are going to Thirunageshwaram. Where the temple is dedicated to planet Rahu. So Thingalur is like 30 kilometers from Kumbakonam, Alangudi is 17, and Thirunageshwaram is pretty close, it's just 5 kilometers. So if you understand Indian astrology, so basically there are 9 planets that affect our horoscope. That if you visit these 9 temples, do prayers and all, the ill effects of those 9 planets, they are removed, reduced, and the positive effects of these 9 planets, they are enhanced. So all these 9 planet temples, they are very ancient, like 2000 year old or something like that. They are all around Kumbakonam. So Kumbakonam is like the center point. So you can come to Kumbakonam from Chennai, it takes 6 hours by bus. From Bangalore it takes 9 hours. So we have reached the first temple, which is the Thingalur temple, and this one is dedicated to planet moon. So I think camera to jyada allowed nahi rahega, thoda sa hi dur tak allowed rahega. So guys, this was the Thingalur temple. Aur ye actually main road se 3 km dur hai. The bus doesn't come here. So if you are coming by bus, aapko main road pe utarna padega, wahan pe auto book karna padega. Now we are going to Alangudi for visiting the Jupiter temple. Temple dedicated to planet Jupiter, the Guru temple. And up ये मैं दिखाना चाहता था आपको, दिस प्लेस इज एंटायरली अ विलेज नो, और रास्ते भर में आपको हरे भरे ग्रीन खेत दिखते हैं, एंड वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, वेरी पीसफुल हियर, वेरी टिपिकल इंडियन विलेज जैसा जगह है ये. So now we are in Papanasam, and इधर का इले मैंने एक अलग से वीडियो बनाया है. Just पीछे श्री श्री रविशंकर जी का बर्थ प्लेस है. So now we have reached Alangudi at the Jupiter temple, planet Jupiter or the Guru temple. So it's like 6:30 PM now. The sun has set, and I think सामने temple रहेगा. The largest planet. And in all these temples you are allowed to take your camera to a certain extent, but not shoot the deity, the statue of the god, or so little bit inside you can take the camera, but beyond a certain point you cannot take the camera. And we are going to cover one more temple, which is the Rahu temple in I forgot the name of the place, and then we'll cover 6 more temples tomorrow. All right guys, so now I've reached the Rahu temple in Thirunageshwar. So Rahu, jaise aap logo pata hai, Rahu, Ketu, Shani, these are some of the malefic or dangerous planets as per Indian astrology. So guys, that brings me to the end of today's trip. So tomorrow we'll be covering the rest of the temple. Perhaps we'll be starting 6 a.m. from my hotel. That's it for today, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow. So guys, good morning. So this is day 2 of my Navgrah temple visit, and it's around 7 a.m. right now. We've just left our hotel. The first temple that we're going to visit is Surya Narayan Koil, the sun god. So that's how it is. Pretty soon. So guys, we have reached our first temple for today, Surya Narayan Koil, and so I'm not sure if even sun is also a planet in Indian astrology. Moon is a planet in Indian astrology. Rahu, Ketu are mythical planets. Is sun also a planet as per Indian astrology? I don't know. Meanwhile, let's see the Surya Narayan Koil temple in front. So you have lots of shops selling these puja archana thali with some flowers, coconut. I think yahan se camera band karna padega. So this is the gate of the temple, or camera band. So guys, just finished visiting the Surya Narayan Koil temple. I think Koil means temple only in Tamil. So I think this is a pretty ancient temple. Jitna maine dekha, look very ancient. And now we'll go to the next temple. I'll have to check with my driver which is the next temple. Alright guys, so now we are going to the next temple. We are going to is Kanjanur, is the Shukran temple, the Venus temple, I believe, in English. It's in Kanjanur, so not very far from here. So weather is nice, roads are good, and surrounding is very beautiful. So we've reached Kanjanur to the Shukran temple, Venus temple I believe, very close to Surya Narayan Koil temple. So yahan pe camera band ho jayega, I think. So guys, done with my visit to the Shukra temple or Venus temple, I think, forgot the name of this place. So many temples. Photo lena hai mujhe. So this is the hotel Sada Abhishegam. Good food here, good ambience. So guys, we have reached Vaitheeswaram Koil. This is the second time I am coming here. This temple is dedicated to planet Mars, or Shiva is the main deity. यहाँ पे आपको बहुत सारे नाड़ी ज्योतिष मिलेंगे, जिसमें से famous है पूसा मुथु and शेलवराज. So this is the kind of lane where you get all the puja archana items. The temple starts from there. So next we are going to this place called Thiruvangadu temple in Sirkazi. The place name is Sirkazi and the temple name is Thiruvangadu, and this one is dedicated to planet Mercury, or known as Budh. I think Budh. Mercury is known as Budh in Indian astrology. So it is like this temple is 15 kilometers from Vaitheeswaram Coil. Alright guys, so now we have reached Thiruvangadu temple in Sirkazhi. A beautiful temple here. You can see the sun is right up there. We are going to Ketu Perumpalam, and this temple is, as you can guess, dedicated to the famous Ketu planet, Rahu Ketu wala Ketu planet, the mythical and very malefic planet Ketu. But if you want to cover these temples by bus, it is possible, but it's gonna take you more time, because first you have to wait for the bus, then you have to kind of change buses, or some places are not accessible by bus, so you need to get down somewhere, catch an auto or walk. It's gonna take you more time, maybe 2 to 3 days, and but it's gonna be much cheaper. So guys, we have reached Ketu Perumbalam. This is the 8th temple dedicated to, as you can guess, planet Ketu, the mythical, the malefic planet of Ketu as per Indian astrology. And what I've seen is most of these temples, they have Shiva as one of the main deity, because Shiva is considered the lord of all the planets. So this is the Ketu temple. Totally nothing all around. Forsaken land, nobody living here, no, nothing, no shops, no houses. Alright guys, so finally I reached the ninth temple, the Thirunallar temple, dedicated to planet Saturn, Shani temple. So this is kind of, I think, farthest from Kumbakonam. Shani Dev. तो मैंने ये पूजा अर्चना किट ले लिया है, इसमें नारियल है, घी है, बनाना है, फूल वूल है. सो यू जस्ट नीड टू गो एंड गिव इट दिस टू द प्रीस्ट एंड टेल योर नेम एंड बर्थ स्टार टू हिम. तो गाइस, आई एम बैक इन कुंभकोणम और काफ़ी भूख लग रहा है. Thank you.